In a tough situation. You're riding the subway when suddenly a middle-aged man next to you starts reciting poetry. It has a good loud voice and it's some classical Russian poetry. He's not actually hurting anyone, and the audience is divided. Some are annoyed, some are amused. When suddenly an aggressive young man comes up to this poet, starts pushing him and saying, "I don't like what you're doing, shut up!" Now, assuming you have no concerns for your own safety, what would you do in this situation and why?